Oh, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view. Man.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. No choice. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit!
He did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
we make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so.
Ah, that's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this?
Here goes nothing. I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No swords. Ah, oh, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. And the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
This way.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
Hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
Oh, I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
That looks right.
Oh, connect the dots. You probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it, you got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Ben Sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout? think we have guests.
Vampire wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
We got them! Clear!
work.
Hey, good timing.
To your right.
What did you find? Nothing, Brick. We're clear.
Damn!